Ladies and gentlemen, the Chicago Theater is proud to announce a first. The first time anywhere there's been an act of this nature. Not only one little lady, but two. You've read about them in the papers, and now here they are. Chicago's own killer dillers, those scintillating sinners, Roxy Hart and Velma Kelly.
You can like the life you're living. You can live the life you like. You can even marry Harry, but mess around with Ike, and that's good. Isn't it grand? Isn't it great? Isn't it swell? Isn't it?